All right, I'm back.
Let's see if we can't get this together. That screw go in there? I don't rightly know. It'd be smart if I looked, wouldn't it? No, it does not. Where are those screws? Well, actually, I think it does. Oh, yeah, that goes right in there. I think. We're good. Okie dokie. Carburetor. How's everybody been doing, huh? Everything all good? Things skeeting all over the place. There we go. It's happening. It's happening. No, we gotta wait. Let's pop on. We almost got it. Now this is an O-ring that I got just from a kit. Comes with a whole bunch of O-rings from Harbor Freight. I'll wrap it around that intake manifold right there. Put the filter on. Yes, there are better systems out there for doing this. Gearhead Performance offers a nice system that's a nice little upgrade for this, but I don't have it. And I'm waiting on A2 Designs to come up with something nice. Go. I do believe we're finished, boys and girls. No. Oh, I gotta put on the I gotta put on the thing. Top handle. It's another thing that I have changed on this setup. I am not running the full wrap bar anymore. I just, oh, these go on here. The longer ones do. I'm not a feller. And the big full wrap bar just gets in the way. It looks cool, but it gets in the way. Throw this Duke's bar and chain on here. Go. Let's see if she'll crank. Next thing, we gotta put it in the wood, see how she runs.